All right, you guys, we are in the car, all dressed up and headed to the Christmas concert. Say hi.
Put the finger puppet in there.
Well, we are going to the Christmas concert, so we'll see y'all there.
Get it, Nate.
Sheep through the snow, in horse open sleigh, o'er the fields we go, laughing all the way. Bells on bobtail, we'll dance together and bright. And may all your Christmas take it, take it, take it.
Watch Pastor Lynn, she's doing those dance moves for you. Follow what she does.
The hope of the world a light for all mankind. If all of the earth rejoice, it's Christmas time.
Sing the chorus with us. So lift up your voice.
So lift up your voice and sing out his praise.
So we just got a couple days on our hands.
Yes.
All right. That's it. All right. So You know what, Sam? I used to play catch. I was pretty good.
Actually, I heard that. I remember pretty good at catch.
I think I might like to play for the St. Louis team. All right, so I've got to ask you a question.
Okay.
So Tomorrow's up there, and he throws the ball, and the guy up at bat punts the ball.
Yes.
Okay. Now, I pick up the ball. Being a good catcher, I am. I'm going to throw him out. So I pick up the ball, and I throw it to who?
That's the first thing you said right all day.
I don't even know what I'm talking about. So I have to, I pick up the ball and I throw it to who?
Naturally.
So I pick up the ball and I throw it to Naturally.
No, you pick up the ball and you throw it to first base.
But you just, all right. So I pick up the ball and I throw it to who?
Naturally.
All right, now you say it. Okay. I pick up the ball and I throw it to Naturally.
No, you throw it to who?
Oh, okay, now you say it. You say it. I pick up the ball and I throw it to
who?
Naturally. That's what I said! All right. So, here we go. Here's the situation, Pastor Sam. All right, so I'm playing catcher.
Okay.
Guy gets up and he bunts the ball. So I pick up the ball, I throw it to who? Whoever it is on first base drops the ball. Guy's running to second. So who picks up, throws it to what? Throws it to, I don't know, throws it back to Tomorrow. Triple play!
Yes, it could be.
All right, so there's a long fly ball to the outfield. Why? Because, I don't know, he's on third and I don't care.
Oh, wait. What was that?
I said, I don't care.
Oh, no, he's the shortstop.
Dude!
Blow hard.
Blow hard.
Blaylin,
no ma'am.
I was helping him.